Dot.
Hi, Dot.
Hi, Blue Eyes. I think congratulations are in order. I sold all my tickets.
So fast? Yeah. That's amazing. I've been selling all day and I still have 10 tickets left. How did you do it?
Well, it was a breeze. Watch, I'll show you. Hurry, hurry. Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? Coming this Sunday to the Little Theater for one special performance. See the story of one man trapped on a desert island, filled with scantily clad, love-starved women. Yes, folks, you heard it right. Scantily clad, love-starved women. And see the fertility dance, never before presented outside of France.
That's not this play.
I know, but it sells tickets.
I'll take two.
See what I mean?
Now listen up, everybody, listen up. Arthur Fonzarelli.
The man is reading.
Thank you, Fon. In the role of Starbuck, totally captivated the audience.
That's right.
Richard, I love the way your pen just glides across that paper.
Mr. Fonzarelli's performance was greeted by applause and shouts of delight.
Most of them were shouting out their phone numbers.
Theater audiences have great taste.
Well, this has all been very exciting, but what do you say we call it a night?
Hey, let's go play some 8-ball, huh?
How about some pizza, Fonz?
Pizza's on me.
All right.
Hey, you coming, Charge?
Nah, I don't think so. I got a little something special lined up.
All right, see you later.
All right. Hey, Blue Eyes. You want to, go outside and try the balcony scene from Romeo and Juliet?
You want to go outside and try not coming back?
Hey, guys, wait up!